These students are learning. Some of them are writing. Some of them are directing. And just the education component and just pouring into these young individuals, giving them an experience. And these children are learning so much. They're learning leadership skills. They're learning how to collaborate. They're learning team building skills. They're learning life skills that will sustain them beyond this point, not just in film, but just in life in general.
Listen, all I can say is it's just amazing what these kids are getting. The information that we're giving them, I mean, just opening up and giving and making sure that these kids get what they need is powerful.
Hey, what's up, everybody? We're here at the First Take program, the youth program. I'm not gonna lie, these kids are blowing me away. I love their creativity, and they're about to kill it. Watch out for rumors, everybody.
Listen, guys, this program has been amazing. This is day four already. I feel like it's day one. You know, these kids are really, you know, improving as filmmakers, directors, actors, producers, basically everything in the film industry. You know, Floridafilmhouse and a lot of other people and partners, it really helped these kids, you know, find their niche in the film industry and really get them doing more than what society wants them to do, and I love it.
All week, the kids have been pushing super hard to make sure that these films come together right, and I'm super excited to see the screening on Friday.
I just want to tell you that I'm excited to be here at the First Take Youth Program. I'm seeing these films take a vision and turn it into reality. These kids are able to work hands-on with the cameras, everything from what I love, writing their own idea, to basically starting to film it, to get the acting together and directing. And we've been able to help these kids kind of just bring their ideas together.
We got about $1 billion in this program. It's $1 billion.
Billion.
You got to be smart to catch what I'm telling you. It's $1 billion in this program. Just look around. Wait for it. Wait for it. First take.
Regrets. And basically what I've learned, I gained a lot of personal experience from the professionals from the Floridafilmhouse of being hands-on, and that everything is, you do everything as a team, as not as the individual.
Floridafilmhouse, it's the youth. The future. We ain't playing.
And shout out to Floridafilmhouse on the dynamic work that they're doing.
Next year, bigger, better. Look out.